Alright, welcome to my Let's Play of Dust and Elysian Tail. Let's get right into this after I adjust my settings. And let's have a good time. And let me delete this one. Alright, here we go.
Our world has fallen to fade. Its great works long since complete, its storied civilizations long since fallen to dust. The greatest legends of Elysium long since forgotten. What was once a land of promise has fallen to the ravages of war. And it was in this, our most desperate hour, that the greatest of Elysian tales began. The lone warrior stood against an army, slashing his way through all who opposed him. The mob stood no chance, and the soldier showed no mercy. But despite his victories, his skills, his ruthlessness, the valiant soldier would perish on this day. Not to the mob, but to a single child.
Dust, dust, arise.
What? A talking sword? What are you?
Only that which you have summoned.
Summoned? How? For what purpose?
That I do not know. But we shall learn in time. Now rise, and claim the Blade of Ara.
Stop! Stop right there!
And who is she?
Me? I'm Fidget, Guardian of the Sword!
No offense, but aren't you a bit, well, small? For a guardian, I mean.
Hey, I just look after that thing. After 200 years, nobody expects a sword to just fly off and start, you know, talking. I'm kind of wishing somebody told me this was part of the job description. Or maybe they did, and I just wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that happens sometimes.
Same here.
So, what is this sword?
I am the Blade of Ara, and you, Dust, are my fated sword bearer.
I am Blade.
Yes, well, that's all great and everything, but I think it's about time I got this sword back to the clan.
I can't let you just leave with this sword, Fidget. Right now, it's the only thing that knows who I am. I don't even know how I got here.
Well, then you leave me no choice. I challenge you! The winner gets the sword!
We're not playing these games.
I don't have time for these games, Fidget.
Oh, wow.
Indeed. Time is of the essence. Fidget, you will join us.
I will? Oh, well, okay then.
Okay.
We travel east.
And he says we travel east when we actually travel west first. Because there's a key over here. Alright. Well, this is Dust, now let's see Tail. You know, hack and slash. Pretty fun game. Beautiful game at that. And the key I got is for that chest. Obviously. I'll try to talk in between fights. Because the fights are kind of annoying if I don't focus. Alright, the glade. So. Now every wall you break drops wall chicken, and wall chicken will heal you for 80. And it goes to my left side of the screen. You see where my health is 65 of 80, and under that is the wall chicken I just picked up. So it goes to my quick heal menu, which is really nice.
What is it, Fidget?
Well, my kind has what you'd call a sixth sense, and there's something just ahead.
Yeah, this is important, and I always forget to get it. The dash ability. Like, without this, you really are kind of fucked if you're surrounded. So I was going, like, maybe 20 minutes without realizing I didn't have it. I was like, man, I cannot roll. Wall chicken. Alright.
Oh, right! We found a chest!
Correction. We found a locked chest.
Well, what are you waiting for? Smash it open.
That would be unwise, Dust. These chests are protected by arcane locks from the last era, and are well beyond my capabilities.
I suppose we'll need a key, then.
Alright. I really thought I was gonna fuck it up. Look at this little bunny. So adorable. Can you dash dance? Perfect. Alright. You're so cute. This game is so beautiful, Jesus. Oh, I was running to the six with my doves. Alright, okay. Okay, dude. The goons.
Calm yourself, Fidget. Dust. Focus. Remember what you've learned thus far.
Look at this man with the...
No, no! Mash the buttons! Do something!
Look at this man with this big-ass bone. Like, where do you even get that from? Or... Damn.
Nobody said anything about monsters.
So cute.
Strange. Where did I learn these skills?
You wield the Blade of Ara, and with it, all the skills imbued therein.
Hello? Monsters?
Is that why I summoned you? To control this power?
It is unlikely, Dust, that I would awaken from my slumber for such selfish reasons. There is a village beyond these woods.
There's a village.
Perhaps finding it will aid in restoring your memories.
And then we'll be in the clear, right? No more monsters?
Fidget, I think things are about to get a whole lot worse.
And to think, this morning started off so well.
Did it really, though?
Let's take these feeble fruits. Something tells me you're going to need them.
Thank you, Fidget. There is a village. Aura has the sexiest voice in this game. I don't care what anyone else says. Alright, our first save point. And we are level 0. That is kind of depressing. We can't even be level 1. Touch me. Don't touch me. Where are you? Oh. Alright, cool. Oh, more. Well, I don't have that yet. Oh my god. So many! Bro, Fidget is literally staring at me. Do something. Anything. Please. No, come back. Not dead yet. Oh. I need my money. And that's an item. Okay, cool. Look at this bunny though, it's like not even giving a fuck. This bunny is dash dancing. Jesus. Alright. Another ability.
Hold here, Dust. You have unlocked a new ability.
Slam the bone is too close.
Bear witness to the dust storm.
I like it.
Hold the secondary attack to perform the dust storm, but beware. Skilled as you may be, you cannot maintain the storm for long without hurting yourself.
In that case, maybe I can help. If you press the super ballistic fidget action button of power, I'll perform an attack so spectacularly awesome that it'll produce emotions you didn't even know existed.
Mm-hmm.
Please contain yourselves as I demonstrate.
Alright, show me the fireworks. What do you got? Alright, you're fired.
That was, very pretty.
Well, maybe I'll just keep the rest of my repertoire to myself.
Please do.
I'm sorry, Fidget. I'm sure it'll come in handy somehow.
Actually, Dust, between the three of us, this could be quite useful. The Dust Storm can manipulate Fidget's projectile into a more powerful attack. Observe.
Observe. This man has a bad day. Look at him. Half his life. Oh my god, hold up.
Wow.
Half his life is gone.
Oh, by the way, every time I use my power, it'll use up a bit of energy meter. You can recharge the meter with melee combos.
Yes, Dust. Between your combos and Fidget's own powers, you can achieve a higher hit chain, which will yield bonus experience after each battle. However, if you are struck by an enemy, the chain will be broken, and you will lose your bonus experience.
You will lose your bonus.
All right, I think I understand.
All right, cool.
If this is all too much for you, you can check out the help screen via the plus menu.
I got this. All right. Oh,
thanks, Fidget. I'll take a look if I'm ever in trouble.
No. You just gotta learn who's in charge, you know? This is sick, though. He's dying? Oh my god. Now if I can just level up. No, keep going. Okay. Keep it going. Okay. Sick! Oh my god, this hit chain. No. No, my hit chain. That was a good experience, though. Alright. That's what we just saved, but it's okay. Alright, cool. Huh? Alright, so my favorite character is Dust at the moment. If I did have to pick between a character though, it would be, well, for a favorite character, it would be between Aura and Dust. And it's Dust. I like his voice, it's pretty badass. Aura has a better voice, but Dust is more badass overall, you know? Fidget is by far the most annoying character. She can be cute and funny, but she is by far the most annoying character. By far. She's not as bad as Navi, though. Nowhere near as bad as Navi. Watching. What is down this path, sir? A key. Alright. How many keys do we have actually? Oh shit, I forgot. Oh, alright, inventory. Yes, thank you. Alright, so we have your... I'll go over this later when we get the item shop. We'll have one key. Grab it. We're gonna need four keys for this treasure chest later on. Not later on, so... I gotta remember to keep four keys.
Leveled up.
Barely.
Is that what I did? It feels good. Great, even.
As it should, Dust.
As
you acquired a skill gem. Open the character screen through the inventory to upgrade your abilities and become even more powerful.
Ooh. Alright, this is actually really important, where it says, know that the highest debt must be within 4 gems of your lowest debt. That's why there's a cap of 4 on all these stats, because you can't have 4, or any stat, 4 higher than your lowest stat. Or over 4, I should say. So we're going for attack, because attack is godlike in this game. If you can't get hit, then all you need is attack. I should probably mention this too. This purple flag is our destination, and we are currently where the blinking light is, so we're really close. We are 3% complete with the game. That is awesome. I'll go over this later, the materials. And this is our story quest. This is pretty standard. Alright, moving on. Now, I almost always forget to go down here, get this chest. Free food? Free money, that is amazing. Free money is the best money. Actually, that's a lie. Sometimes when you work for your money, actually, when you work for your money, it's better. But there's nothing wrong with getting a little free money. Free! I'm getting a lot of materials from you guys. It's really good. Don't die. Okay, there we go. Damn, I kind of fucked that up. Damn, only. Have a nice fall! Elky must hurt the back so much.
Maybe hoping you could tell me.
Oh, silly me. I seem to have dropped all my detailed maps and navigational equipment chasing after a crazy flying sword.
I'm sorry I got you mixed up in this fidget.
Yeah, that's not even my fault.
Taking my sword, getting me in trouble.
Oh my god.
You know, now that I think about it, this isn't the first time I've seen this view. I've stood here before, in this very spot.
Then perhaps you recognize the village at the base of these cliffs?
It's hard to make out from here. We'll need to drop down to the valley floor if we want to get any closer.
Very well. Proceed as you wish, Dust.
Alright, so Fidget, I'm gonna need you to calm that attitude down or else we're gonna be fighting you. That is not called for, you know? That's mad disrespectful. Hold up. Too close. So, off to the village. Here we go. Oh look, another wall. That means wall achievement. The attacking in this game is so smooth. Ooh, two key. We got two key. Oh, these bunnies! These bunnies are just trapped in here then? Hold up. If that wall was like right here, you guys are just stuck in here for who knows how long. That's kinda fucked up. Can't be that cute, you know, trapped in there. Hi. Nope. By far my favorite move is this little swipe. So fast. Come on, Ed. Die, die! We've got a lot of stuff. Hold up. Oops. Hold up. Gosh, what materials? We have a lot of things to work with from when we get to the merchant. Anything? Oh, we do! We do! We have armor, we have no augments, no rings. And we have a blueprint for a pendant. That's awesome. Great start, actually. Ooh, another ability. Actually, my favorite ability. They die. So, you remember the dust storm? Yeah, the aerial dust storm. And what's good about the aerial dust storm is that, you can use the fidget combo with it, and it follows your opponent. Kind of broken, because if you hit your opponent even one time, you start like zooming across or zipping across like the map, which is sick. It makes you really get around things you couldn't get around before. If I show a level up, hold up. Go for health this time. I think the pattern will be attack, health, attack, you know, etc. And then extra stuff. Hello. Oh, that reach! Oh my god, no! I stood there as I was like, that won't reach. Hit me in the mouth. Wait, wait, hold up, hold up. I almost forgot. No, go away! Oh, material. Alright, but I almost forgot about this key. That would've sucked. What's I need for this? I think I should have 3 keys after this? No, I should have 2 keys after this. Let me just check. Ooh, we have a lot of health items now. 2 keys, yeah. Alright.
Is that a tent? Is there somebody in there?
Whatever it is, it's got glowing evil eyes of evil!
A merchant lies in wait. Do not let his appearance frighten you. I sense he only wishes to assist in our journey.
Psh, I wasn't frightened. Just surprised at the, savings. Come on, let's talk to him.
Alright, if Aura said it's okay, then it's okay.
I've been expecting you, stranger.
Who are you?
Merely a friend with many wares for sale. Shall we conduct business?
Love that line. Oh, we have a lot of gold. Okay, so we have the cotton vest. Alright, so... Okay, so we have health, pendants, augments, armor, rings, materials. Oh, I'm sorry. Just materials, it's items. You can buy sick. Oh, we have no money for that. Okay, got it. So I'm gonna buy an augment. The more to the right you get, the more, well, the better the equipment. So I'm gonna get this. Yeah, the armor. I'm getting 2 rings because we have 2 hands and a pendant. What's the best pendant? This is actually the best pendant. Hold on, let me sell something. I don't think I need this. I'm gonna buy another pendant. Materials. I need 200. Damn. Uh-huh. That's 100. So we need 100 more. Damn. Are we good? We have the items though. Hold up. And one of these. Alright, now we have enough. And I'm not really gonna buy too many health items, I'm just gonna try to preserve the ones I have.
Before you leave, might I propose an offer?
That would depend on the offer.
If I may be so bold, you are not prepared for the journey ahead. I, however, can offer assistance. Please, accept this blueprint as a gift. Should you find a blacksmith and the necessary materials, they may be able to craft the item for you. I can offer you materials as well, though I'm not entirely sure what materials this land deems of value. I am not from around here, as I'm sure you've guessed by now. Once you've sold me a new material type, I will be able to restock my store with it. As for your reward, I will pay you a bonus for the first new material you sell me.
Ah, you'll buy them at a high price.
Damn.
Yes, I will.
Thank you.
Watch your back, my friend.
Watch your back. Alright. Moving on. What's down here? Nothing. Got it. We have a bomb fruit, though, down here. The dust storm plucks it off the low vine, and then you can drag it along with you. We got a watch again, and a key. The third key. We need one more key for the upcoming treasure chest. The important treasure chest. Very important. What of them? Nice. Wall and chicken. And a fourth key. Save the game. Alright. What do we have over here? Another one. I actually need that bomb fruit now that I think about it. Yeah. This one has a timer, obviously, so. Well, why are they following me? Come on. Like, I didn't see you the first time. My watch, you can hold up. Yeah, I got it. Alright, cool. There's another one, I just saw him. Okay. There's a lot more than one. I'm gonna just get this first. Oh well. I hate these things in action. Thank God. Yeah, so I have to parry him. I just have to attack and hold the button at the same time he strikes me. Anyway, here's the treasure.
There's something in that cage!
I think it's the cage.
Four locks. I'll take a wild guess and say we need four keys.
How do I find that treasure chest when it's clearly a cage? Damn, how did I fuck that up? Nice. It's like Super Meat Boy, man. We have a 5% health bonus. That is fantastic. Cha! Death Storm is so good. Alright, they're dead, this bug. Sometimes teabagging your opponent is the optimal punish, you know? The best thing you can do in between fights. Look at that. Alright, that kinda got me fucked up. There we go. Let's get a time to teabag as well. Alright. We're almost toward the village. If I am correct.
Dust, there's something up there.
Not a problem at all. Stand back. All right, I've got it. Wait, no! Ah!
Having some trouble there?
Is that sexual?
Yeah, I don't know. I just can't get a good enough grip.
Aw, you're just trying to show off. That's sweet. Don't worry about it. I'm sure there's a way to get up there. We'll just come back later.
Fidget, don't mock me. I swear. Oh, God. Ooh, of course. I almost did not even press the button. I can't tell if he's, like, shaking or if he's actually about to strike. Alright, hold up. There's two of them right here, wow. Anyway, doe, a deer, a female deer, okay. Doe, a deer, a female deer. I'm done.
Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
Be on your guard, Dust. I sense a powerful foe ahead of you.
Powerful?
Don't worry, Dust. I'll be behind you every step of the way.
Thanks, Fidget.
Way behind.
You bitch.
It's another one of those spiky slime things.
I hate these things.
The persistence, I'll give them that.
Persistence.
Much as I pity this corrupted beast, now might be a good time to demonstrate the parry technique.
Alright, you don't give a fuck.
Allow it to strike.
Oh shit.
Hey, you dazed it!
Attack and hold the button at the moment of the enemy strike, and you will parry their attack, opening them up for a counterattack. Timing is crucial, and you must be facing your opponent. And as you can see, a successful parry may also daze your opponent temporarily. Now, put this beast out of its misery.
Now, for the longest time, I didn't know you were supposed to hold the button. So, like, I'm over here trying to, like, tap the button when they attack me, and I was getting, like, one-shotted in hardcore. So, I was like, bro, this is the worst mechanic in the game. But it's a lot easier when you hold the button, you know, do what they actually told you. So.
I see somebody over there.
Ask them if they've got anything to eat.
We're in a bit of a hurry, Fidget. Don't worry, I'll feed you later.
Hey, I'm not a pet! But, I would appreciate that. Thanks.
Oh, hello! You surprised me there. Don't get many travelers this far out of town.
Sorry about that. It's nice to finally meet a friendly face. So, we're getting closer to the village, then?
You mean Aurora Village? Yes. It's just beyond those fields to the east. And I think you might be just in time.
What do you mean?
The monster attacks down there have been getting worse. Right before you showed up, I'd swear I heard somebody shouting.
She's right, Dust. I can hear somebody calling for help further down the path.
Let's get going.
Yes, please hurry. Be careful.
Be careful. All right. I do what I want. Oh, look, a safe point. All right. I'm thinking about just ending here, to be honest with you. I think I will. Next time, we will continue down to the village of Aurora and take on that boss upcoming. See you till then.